your car alright?
Nah, mate, it's just gonna cost an arm and a leg to fix.
Doesn't look too bad. Maybe it'll just cost an arm. Can I give you a ride anywhere?
I do have to be a uni by 4.
Well, jump in.
Thanks.
So, what are you studying?
Psychoneuroendocrinology.
What the hell is that?
It's the clinical study of hormone fluctuation and like...
You're not gonna believe this. Sorry, I know you want to get to school.
Nah, mate, it's my fault for buying such a shitty car, you know.
Where do birds go to drink?
A crowbar.
Ha, get it?
Crowbar.
Get it?
Leave that alone. I'm Joey, by the way.
Austin. This is the longest driveway. Should just walk home.
Pretty creepy.
Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Wait, change of plan. Maybe walking wasn't such a bad idea anyway. Don't run! I'm armed!
I think she's after us.
Get in here!
Oh, what? Armlands. Oh, armlands. I get it now. It's like that explains the sign out front.
What do you mean a sign out front?
The massive armland sign out front.
You don't think that would have been a dead giveaway?
I didn't think about it.
Anyway, that's our... Look, that's our way out. That one there.
Came back for me. You don't even know me.
Yeah, but you've got the keys.
I've never even gotten the car.